Hey guys, hey, welcome back to my channel. It's Mousy, the ultimate SL clout chaser. And I don't have anything in particular planned for this video. We're gonna do one thing. We're gonna do the 65 Linden grab sale. You guys know that's my anchor sale. So no matter what, you can expect a video from me between Friday and Sunday where I just cover the 65 Linden grab event. And I just do it cause it's nice and short and it's good to just have a formula, I guess, and say, this is what I'm gonna do every weekend, no matter what, right? And then I do a video that's fun and for me, because my goal, my preference would be two videos a week. And then I do a video that's fun for me, like I made over Mousy. So if you guys wanna know about avi creation or just making over your avatar, I used a free head, I did update the body, I shopped in my inventory. Just check out that video, it's right behind this one. Yeah, so there's that, and what other videos have I made? You know, bowling, playing greedy, or my little gacha shop that I'm passionate about, although it's changed drastically in SL. Yeah, so I just do something that's fun for me that I hope that you might enjoy or give you ideas on how to spend some time in SL. I don't know if I could share this because I know not, well, I could share it. Not everyone has access to gaming sims, but I found a place where you could play greedy, but you could play greedy for money. So everyone sits down, they play for like 100 Linden. I'm going to show you actually. Let me show you guys. And I'm going to have to turn off my voice because they do allow voice there. But, ooh, I want to go to Silver Spoon too. Like, that's the goal, guys. We're just going to, you're just going to hang out with me a little bit. Casino. This is it. And I'm sure you guys have heard of it. It, who knows, maybe I'll catch a game too. So let's see. And apparently the people who have the highest scores on so Saturday midnight starts the tallying up of scores. If you have the highest scores by Friday, then you're invited to like some special game where you pay for. Oh. Hey, how's everyone doing? Good luck. Okay, absolutely. All right. All right, guys. So let me just sit here. This has been my lucky side when I come in. So I'll just show you how to play. So you guys are just hanging out with me. Someone said, I'm not even going to say it because I don't think it makes sense. But
all right, here we go.
I'll tell you how to play. So basically, there's a host here. There's, oh, wait, there's only two people playing. Four people playing. Usually there are like a lot of people. And then the host counts down. Whoever hits 10,000 first. So you just hit the roll button. Ooh, that was a good one. But here, I don't know why. I feel like you got to be a little conservative because you don't want to. Usually if I have a so in greedy, you have to have a one or a five. If I have another number outside of that, like a two or anything else, I usually will take the risk and roll again. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Guys, I think what I do with my protein shakes is going to change the game. So basically, if you have a protein shake, like pure protein, some people just drink in sure. Oh, I'm in the lead, guys. All right. I'm going to stop here. I'm going to play it conservatively. We didn't pick up that many points, but maybe slow and steady. And as you guys can see, I am in maybe second or third place. We'll see. I'm in second place, so I'm not that nervous. We're playing till the first person gets to 10,000, and I'm liking what's happening here. I could roll again, but I'm just gonna grab my points, see what that does here. And guys, so people play starting at Saturday at midnight. Obviously people can play in between that, right? Before Saturday midnight, but you're just playing for fun and just whatever the pot is right now. There aren't that many people, so maybe it's $300 or $400, but when it's a lot fuller, the pot could go all the way up to second place. The pot could go all the way up to like 1,000 Linden per game.
Hey Julius, welcome in.
Okay, hold on a second. Let's see what's going on. Oh man, these are like some stingy ass rolls. I'm just gonna stop here. I'll just take what I have. So the more people, the higher the pot is. And you have an option if you win to keep rolling to reach like a certain amount of points. I think it's like 12,000 points. And if you keep rolling, you could win a higher pot, like grid-wide pot, because they have tons of locations. But anyways, simply put, hit 10,000 first, 11,000, 12,000. If no one beats your score, you win. That's all. And if you want to play to get on this board here, what happens is that every week there's a invite to people who rank the highest, and basically they can hold on 1 second.
Karma and Alex are both at
4750. I can only grab one here. Should I go for it, guys? Ooh, okay, that paid off. 500, 600. Can I grab this? I'm always confused about, like, the doubles. I'm gonna stop here. And, yes, so on a weekly basis, the highest players pay for $40,000, which is kind of dope. I'm gonna take a little risk. And that paid off barely, so 7,200. And I've won like a couple times. I won like 4 times this week. I didn't play that much because I get bored because it's kind of slow going. So. And I'm in the lead.
Has a lead now with 7,200.
Hope it stays that way.
500.
Grab a 5 and keep going. Hopefully we get something better, but I'm going to stop here. It doesn't feel good to keep going, but someone could have blasted my score of 7,550. Ooh, see? 1,000 points ahead of me. Kinda doesn't mean anything. Damn. Okay, so that's 700. I'm gonna roll this again, guys. Damn, I lost all the points. Sometimes that's what happens. You just bust. Did I tell you what I'm doing with my protein shake, you guys? I'm sure it'll go viral. I don't know. I didn't see this anywhere. I tried this myself. I heat it up on top of the stove so that it feels like a drink. Shit. Okay. Ugh. So I heat it up on the stove. I put pumpkin spice into the protein shake, and then I put like a little cinnamon, a little vanilla, and then I drink it like it's a warm drink, like tea or something like that. Horchata is like it's milky, but it's with ice, right? Yeah, so I don't know, that's what I do, and it changed the game for me. I'm gonna stop this. All right, I'm right behind him. But I know he doesn't want to close out too soon. That's the issue. So let's grab this one. And I'm going to stop. Because I want to get close to 10,000. But not surpass 10,000 because I want to have the highest score. So he's kind of been playing around a little bit. He's probably trying to get to 12,000. So he grabs 50 points and stops, or 100 points and stops.
Right, we have Sully at 9,900.
So hopefully I got something really good. And it doesn't look like it. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think that's 18. Oh, right. This game doesn't let you pick up straights. It has to be 1 through 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It can't be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which kind of sucks. Yeah, see, he's playing around because he wants to, like, get the highest score. But we'll see how this all works out. And I definitely don't want to close too early. Oh, he's at 11,000. Okay. I don't know if I could beat that, but we'll try. Are these all doubles? Fudge, it's not. Oh. You guys, I'm so dumb. Why did I roll again? I should have just stopped. I would have beat his score. Because look, because 1, 2, 3, 1 would have been, oh, no, 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 10,700. He has 11,000. It was a $325 pot anyway. All right, well, all good. So this is what I do to kill some time sometimes, and sometimes I win, and then I'm like, oh, well, this is amazing. So my gacha buys are free today. What body is she wearing? It's like so curvy. It must be like the slink hourglass. Oopsie. I want to inspect it.
Hi, Lucy. Welcome in.
Oh, it's a reborn body. Wow. It's so thin and petite and curvy. I've never seen that. I don't feel like I've seen that shape before, but interesting. Okay. It looks, I mean, the shape looks great. All right. So what are we going to do next, guys? So I think. Let me show you June's restaurant. It's super cute. And then we'll just... I don't know if we'll do 65 Linden right now, or we'll do something else. So let's just see how I'm feeling.
Right. I'm just checking to see if Velma is playing or not, and then we'll get you guys going.
On the machine, there's a plus sign where it tallies up your points, but I just haven't seen it. Or maybe I'm just not using it. I'll go back to this video. So this is the landing point. So the landscaper did like the boardwalk, the lantern lamps, anything that required terraforming and like the textures and the rocks and the waterfalls and the palm trees and things like that. And June put her building down and then decorated the restaurant. So I would assume that she did the Let's Party sign. I just love this restaurant too. Let's Party against the green backdrop. The restaurant is so chill. Like, I just love the muted colors. I love all the glass. It looks like a tons of light being lit, let in. It looks like a good time, but kind of like relaxed at the same time. It's fancy and relaxed at the same time. Okay, so we were here last night and June like role played serving me and my friend, and she gave us appetizers and drinks. I gotta show you guys the drinks. The drinks are crazy. So she gave me something else. I think it's called like a chichi drink. Oh, chichi cocktail. And so I added onto my Avi, right? And you just gotta touch it to detach it. So we're sitting here talking, we're playing like the commoner games. We're asking each other questions. How long have you been in Second Life? Like, where do you go? Do you use the same Avi? Da 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 da. Like, just having a good time. Just regular getting to know you questions. Where were you before SL? What virtual world? So on and so forth, right? We're just chilling. And then you have that whole experience of this beautiful environment and atmosphere. I think it would be really cool if she got someone to play live music, especially with the guitar. That's a nice touch over there. I really like that. I'm going to jump over. Can I jump over? All right. So she put these kind of cabanas out. She should probably get someone to... You guys see how drunk I am? Look how pixelated my screen is in these red lines. Ugh. These boots are not that high, but they're so wobbly now. These are really cute boots too. I love them. Everyone's into the Western look. I'm from the East Coast, so I'm not really that into it. I'll be like a alien superstar Western pastel or pink loving, whatever. That's what I'll be. We're gonna have the few styles. So you have all these like cabana beds where people can serve you drinks. I don't know, like I just feel like this looks so great for like live music. I probably shouldn't show this to you while I'm drunk, right? All right, let me detach the drink. So you get this pixelated drunk feeling as long as you're you have the drink on. Making my way down to the beach. I'm probably gonna have to take a nap and sleep this all off. Oh my gosh, hiccups. And so let's touch the drink. And it says touch again to detach. There we go. And I'm gonna fix my AO. All right, so that's that. We'll walk back and then you'll get to see the restaurant as a whole. I mean, or so this is like the beach part of it. A little water fountain, that's a really nice touch. The shoreline, I think it's super cute. I definitely love the boardwalk. If you guys need a good landscaper, let me know. I'll try to get the name of the girl that she actually used. So remember, so she placed the pool. She did a lot of the placements of things as well as, you know, the trees, foliage, rocks coming out of the building for the restaurant around the DJ booth. This is the DJ booth. Isn't that so cute? It definitely looks hot. They should put a fan back here or something. And maybe add some speakers. But I really like it. It makes me want to get land on the ground. Because the landscaping is such an important part of creating or cultivating an environment, right? But yeah, I really like it, guys. I think it's really beautiful. I think she did a great job. It just feels like very, like you're transported somewhere else. Especially for me, coming from like my apartment styled skybox. It's one of the things I really absolutely love about SL, like how people create their own worlds and environments. That looks so beautiful to me. And I know there are probably like a lot of Sims that are similar or parcels, but I don't know, I think it's really nice. All right, so there we go. So there's that. Now, where are we gonna go next? Should we just do the 65 Linden sale and then people who wanna hang out will just do kind of like look for hairs, look at role play food items? We'll do that. Yeah, I think we'll do that because then we'll have a little bit more structure. How much time have we spent? So we're 16 minutes in. So 16 minutes in. We should have probably did the 65 Linden sale first. All right, let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm such a mess. But I'm not. I'm just being some, you know, just doing what I want to do. It may not be the best formatted though, but okay. So, visitor 3,225. Hello. All right. So here we are at the 65 Linden sale, and I am her. What do we have here? I am her. For Peach Cooper Kahara Reborn Juicy Legacy Maitreya Gen X Curvy, we have this beautiful lingerie. It's very ruffly. You know how Sofia Coppola made that movie Marie Antoinette? I just feel like this is what the character would be wearing underneath her dresses. And like, let them eat cake, you know? Just based on the aesthetic of that video. We have I Am Her again with the Fleur outfit, and it is for Cooper Reborn, Reborn Weifu, Legacy, and Maitreya. Let's get in here. Here are the color swatches: red, yellow, white, pink, black, and blue. All right, and then we have, is this Magic Story? And ooh, I feel like this dress is kind of cute. Let me demo this one. Let me get that one. And it's for the, this is the Nira dress. It's Maitreya RX, Legacy, Legacy Bombshell, Perky, Reborn, Weifu, Cupra. And then we have the short tennis skirt. Everyone's wearing these tennis skirts. And then like a crop top, which is long sleeve and flared at the bottom. Maitreya RX, Legacy, Legacy Perky, Reborn, Reborn Juicy Boobs. And then kind of like a teacher school mom outfit. All right, so let's try on this other outfit. I love my outfit so much today. I think it's so cute. It keeps in line with my own personal style, but it also it's like I'm able to shop my inventory and pick out things I love, not necessarily worrying about what the grid is doing, but also kind of keep up to date if that makes any sense. So it's like the best of both worlds. This sweater you guys saw, it was like the 50 Linden sale sweater, is from Mug, and they came out with the little skirt set. I'll show you guys afterwards, but I just love this outfit. And I think I got these shorts during one of the sales and earrings for sure, and then Crown Moon maybe years ago. But anyways, let's go ahead and try that dress on. And this is the Magic Story Nara dress. Okay, and let's try it on for Rape Reborn. And I am going to take off this Mug zip up hoodie and that and the shorts. Okay, I don't understand what's going on with the boobs right now. So I probably got to get to put my boob lifter on. Does this come in other colors? That's what I'm curious about. So let's see. Okay, so there is a texture HUD. And what are the color options? So black. I don't know why I might, maybe because I have a slapper on. Some different color pinks, corals. Ooh, I like coral. And then red, which I kind of don't like as much. So if you guys like the Nira dress, I think it's Nira. Yes, if you like the Nira dress, come get it. Then we have Toxic Appeal. I'm going to go ahead and change back to my outfit too, just in case that demo is timed. Okay. And we'll wait for that to go up. I think it's close to 100,000. I'm not really sure. So we have Toxic Appeal and we have a rigged, I don't know if this is like a bikini or a bathing suit, but it's a deep V bathing suit. And it's for Peach Cooper, Maitreya, Legacy, and Reborn. Guys, it's 65 linden. So that is a steal. Oh, there is a demo for it. Let's see how this looks on me. All right, so we're going to wear the Ray boot. Oh, okay. Darn. I probably shouldn't have ticked things off so quickly. All right, so we're gonna wear the Reborn and we're gonna have to do this. So mug, zip up, remove, remove, detach, and then remove the shorts, and then we'll check out, see what I'm wearing. Hopefully I'm not naked. Okay, good, I'm not naked. So it just shows the fit because the textures is off. Wow, it gives a lot of butt crack, guys. But if you like that bathing suit, like definitely come get that. Or bodysuit. Let's see, is this punkless? Okay, someone's asking for LM. I was literally asking them. Ooh. These both of these dresses are a little costumey to me, and I kind of like that because I love costumes. If you look at my channel, I always like sometimes I would wear costumes. Something that I really like. So let's try on this and then get rid of the other demo. We're just waiting for that to come on. It's giving cosplay a little bit. Okay. Ooh, it's like a cupcake in that dress. All right, so this is the Emma dress. It's so stiff around the sides, but I love the idea of it. Can I tell you guys, I do love the idea of this dress. Damn, I wish I knew how to take really good pictures because I feel like this would be even a good thumbnail picture. Let me see. But guys, like your whole butt would be out. I like the idea of it a lot. All right, so we have that. What color would I get? I like the color that I'm wearing. It's like the lavender color. Mm. I like this for a photo. And then we have the Annie. Let's try that on. All right, so let's do Reborn. And it just looks like only one attachment. It seems like so much more. And we just know how long this took, so we'll just wait a while. Annie, Reborn. And we'll just wait till that's like attached. Wow, the complexity is really high, but people wear like these diamond. Ooh, what is that? So you'd have to lift the boob up, but this is actually really beautifully made. It's lingerie though. Let me get my boob lifter because I feel like it's only fair that you guys see it with that on. Let's push that up. I didn't care about it, the other outfit that I was wearing. What do you guys think? And it comes with heels and everything. I'm not wearing the heels, guys, but the heels are here in the photo. I am wearing them, but they're covered by my boots. This is actually really cute. This is actually really, really cute. For 65 lindens, you can't beat that. And these are the color swatches. White, it looks like an icy gray, black, maroon, peach, blue, like a sky blue, royal blue, taupe, lavender lilac, I guess that would be, but super cute. So we have the bag lady. It's the announced visit. It's the unannounced visit for me. So that's 65 lindens. And this is going to be 65 lindens for, it looks like a piece of art, Louis Vuitton inspired lips with the Paris sign. And then Black Girl Magic iPad for 65 linden. It's cute too. And who makes this? Black Cinderella. So it's a super short tennis skirt with, I would think that this outfit is like for a photo only, but it's 65 linden. Unfortunately, I won't be able to try it on for you, but here are all the swatches and you can just definitely see what it looks like on the model. Is this why my videos are always 18 and older? So let's try this on and we'll try the bathing suit. Let's just try these two items on. From Wildlands. Or maybe one. Okay. And it is a reborn set. It looks like Bayeko shorts. And then we'll take off the demo of this too. Just wait for that to pop on. Okay, it looks like I'm nice and covered here. Okay, let's detach that. Okay, that's the bathing suit. Not bad. So for 65 linden, I think the reason, why are my boobs like this? I think I have two things on. Do I have any alphas on? Hold on one second, guys. I just don't understand the glitching. So only alpha and eyes. So let me just do slappers. Like, I think, ooh, not that slapper. Do I have like a, I have a lot of stuff on my breast for sure. Okay, let's, I'm not even wearing the boob slapper. Let me take off the boobs, right? Which does the lifting for me. Let me take that off and see if that's a little better. It's weird. It doesn't fit properly. I'm not really sure why that is. All right, and then we have Spring Fling. Did I get that one? I don't know why it doesn't fit well. So that's a Sleepy Lounge. All right. I don't have the other stuff. Should I get it again? Let's see. Let's see. This is Sasha's World. I recognize the sort of emblem that's above the booth. Okay, and so we have a Donatella bathing suit. It's for Cooper, Reborn, and Legacy. Is there a demo here? There's no demo here, but the mesh is out. You can see how it's made. I really like the black one. It looks really rich to me. It looks really nice. And I guess the purple one does too as well. We have Dolls Cardi, and I guess this is from the, oh, see, I couldn't get the demo. It says unable to complete the transaction, so I'm good. I'm glad that I kept moving. All right, so let me, I tried this on for the Posh event when it was full price, and now it's here at the 65 linden event. So let's try this on. Let's see what this looks like, and then I'll take off the Wild Lens bodysuit. So we have reborn black boots. I guess I'll wear the boots. The swimsuit is reborn juicy, but I'm also gonna assume it'll just fit reborn. I'm pretty sure it did last time. Or maybe that's why I had trouble with the top. Okay, let's get off, take off the Wild Lens thing. All right, so Sleepy Lounge set, gone. Yeah, I have a problem with the boobs. You know what I think it is now looking at it? I think it's because it's the, even if I alpha I won't be able to alpha like the right amount of things. And it's because it's for the juicy boobs. That's what the reason is. I had trouble with this already. So I just think for me being able to show you, I'll just put the HUD on too. And then we'll just take off these Western boots. And I gotta fix my feet, so I'll do that here. I like the boots. I think the boots are really cool. They look like tights, and they have the stiletto heel. That's really cute. Okay, so the outfit is here. So let's fix the feet first thing. Okay, and then I have the petty toes on, so that's why that's an issue. And let's start doing our alpha. I don't know why this is glitching like this. No. So we don't want to do that because that's too high. Yeah, this is kind of the same issue that I had before. Yeah. Unfortunately, this outfit just doesn't work, but the boots do. So if you have the juicy boobs, come try it on. Otherwise, you'll just, I don't know. I'm assuming it's gonna be packed, reborn. Yeah, I don't know. It says reborn juicy, so maybe reborn won't be packed. It's not for our size. All right then, so that's the answer there. Let me just deliver this to myself. We'll try on these two dresses. And you know what happens? Let me just put this other dress on really quick before we take off the doll's items. I was afraid I wasn't even gonna be able to get to that. So e-body reborn and then dolls. Let's just take off anything dolls. Or boots. DOLLZ. Anything else? Give me a second, guys. Let me just take that off. I'm gonna put my boob lifter on because this is the e-body. So this is the dress. That looks actually really nice. It's really shimmery. Let me put my boobs up. One second, guys. Let's do that. Next door designs. Okay. I must not have had it with this body. Just bear with me, bear with me. Okay, so this is waist reduction, flat belly boobs. Right, so boobs are up, so that's what that looks like. I think that looks pretty good actually. Let's go to alpha and let's just reset everything. And yeah, so this is how I'm looking right now. I do like this dress. I think it's pretty nice. Let me take the put the other one on. The other one is called, do we have a name for it? General. Oh, it's a floral romper. So let's put the romper on. They have such cute dresses. Like, these are kind of like real life dresses, like what somebody might wear to lunch or maybe a little longer, of course, but like church service or a bridal luncheon or something like that. Maybe really cute shoes, different accessories. I don't know, next door design just reminds me of like real life outfits. And let me just make sure my butt is not all out. And not really, not really. A little cheeky, but not really. I think that this is for like they always have outfits for more of the conservative person in SL, and I don't know if you would consider this conservative, but I think it definitely is by SL standards. So, yeah, next door design never disappoints me. I do like the dress. I think it's really cute. So Black Angel, we have this whole latex outfit. Me try that on because I'm curious. We have a corset top and leopard. It's kind of the same. I kind of like this too because I just like this skirt, but I keep buying it over and over, and then it gives like the cold shoulder. I don't like the sheen on this. I think a different texture would have been better. But what's good about Black Angel is that they give you a HUD, and the HUD usually has all these colors. So you have so many outfit options even after buying this. So yeah, come get it. Each outfit is 65 linden. I'll try on one for you. Let's see what it looks like. Just to make sure the fit is good and the sheen isn't too shiny for you. Like, it definitely wasn't a dress, was it? I don't think so. Okay, let's come back. Okay, this is the Adidra outfit. It says click to unpack. Right. And what are these bodies for? It's from Atreya, Laura X, Legacy, Perky, Reborn, and Weifu. If you're watching every week, you probably have an idea of who the designers serve because it's pretty much the same designers every week as well. Just want to see how tight are these pants. I took off my body, guys. Not good. Right, so I'm gonna have to go to Next Door Designs in my inventory. Next Door. And take off the romper this way. I like this detailing in the back. I'm just never crazy about the red texture for some reason. It comes with shoes and everything, guys. So this is a fully fleshed out outfit. You don't really have to do too much to it after you get it. That's the really good thing about this store. Okay, so outfit, heels, pants, and top. So you can mix and match. That's really good as well. All right, is there a HUD? Yeah, there's the HUD. Let me just see what it looks like in a reasonable color like black. I don't know if I like the shoes either. And the bow. Make the bow a different color. Okay, I like that green. All right, so that is going to be Black Angel. And then we have Ida Makeup, and she has eyeshadows for us. And this is for Evo X. And we have some glossy lipsticks. Love those colors. And of course, everything is 65 linden. And then we have an anniversary special. It's kind of a matte, semi-shiny lip. And then we have another lipstick, also glossy. And they're both for Luca Evo X as well. Then we have Chaos Creations, 2Ks. We have some pasties. We're all mad here. Bat pasties. Lana Ruffle dress with sequins. Lana Ruffle dress, gothic. You can only buy it, but no demo it. And then for guys, we have, and let me just tell you who it's for. Laura Petite, Laura Regular, Legacy, Original, Reborn, Gen X, Classic, Curvy, Erica, and Freya. And then we have the Lee t-shirt graphics in green. My pronouns are try me. That's really funny. Parental advisory, mature content, same. The graphic tees. And there are 10 designs in the HUD. Parental advise me, middle finger. kind of a sexual act here. It's for Gianni, Gerald, Aesthetic, Slink, Jake, and TMPD. All right, so if you like that. Then we have Kitty Scout. We have, what is this? I don't even know what they're selling. Hold on a second. Oh, it's the Kitty Strap Heel Fat Pack. Ooh, a fat pack of shoes for 65 linen is not bad. And it looks like there's something in there. I don't know if it's like doll heads or something. Then we have Maitreya Cooper Reborn. And this is the Heartthrob Boots. So these are some platform boots if you guys like that. And then we have five chain colors. All right. And the nails on the other side. So these are definitely extendos. Extendos with points, squared off. So if you like any of the nails, 65 linen, this gives you a little Jessica Rabbit there. All right, then we have the Dama Shop. Dama Shop is selling, it looks like a crop tee and panties, and they say Savage, and it says Savage Set, Peach Cooper E-Body Legacy. So that's what the Dama Shop is selling. And then they have mesh versions here so that you can look at it. Not too bad. And then Fabulous is selling this tropical set. It sells the heels that are including. It's for Cooper only. It's a pretty model. Then we have Tastastic, I Do What I Want Cat Top, Aoko Cute Kawaii Bodysuit. I do think the bodysuit's actually really cute. I'm gonna find that. Let me try that on. I should have probably checked for, I do think that bodysuit's actually really cute. And it's for Reborn Legacy, Maitreya Petite, Laura X, Gen X, Classic Curvy, and Freya. If you guys want to see that, so let's try it on. I hope I like the texture of it. And then we have Fun Fat Crop Top. I don't care. And then some Aria heels. And that crop top is for Reborn Legacy, Perky, Maitreya Petite, BBL, Cooper, Low, Bimbo, Erica, Physiques, Hourglass, Isis, Freya, Venus, Gen X, Curvy, and Classic. And then the heels for Maitreya, Freya, Isis, Hourglass, and Legacy. And it comes with the HUD as well. Okay, sorry for camming out so much. And that's it. So let's see what this looks like. We just got to get that Black Angel outfit off. So let's just take all this stuff off. Okay. It looks like a 50s bathing suit. I just like the face on it, I guess. There's a HUD too that comes with it. All right, so there's purple. It's cute. That's super cute. I love the blue. Yellow. I love this like sherbet color, orange sherbet color, kind of pink. And white. I do like it. That's actually really cute. All right, guys. Well, that's going to be the end of our video. So I'm going to just leave it right here. If you enjoy it, just be sure to like, come back next week, and comment if you like and tell me what your favorite outfit was. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you. Protect yourself. Take care of your energy. Love you so much for being here with me. Bye.